there are places that are still lost.
And one of the most important sites is Bethsaida.
This is a really important city. This is a place where Jesus is performing miracles. He's walking on water.
Absolutely.
It's extraordinary. What an incredible sight. This place is like otherworldly. This is the first time the world has seen this in 1,400 years.
Yep.
So simple question, where's Bethsaida?
Put on your gloves and let's go to work.
Oh, manual labor? Oh, I didn't realize.
Ready to rock and roll. There's another site that they believe this could be Bethsaida.
What? My brain is exploding right now. Jesus may have walked on this very street. It's overwhelming to think about.
There's always surprises in archaeology.
I gotta remember to not look down too much.
It's not the smoking gun, it's a bomb.
This is unbelievable. I mean, look at this.